Hey guys, welcome back to Rad Rob Gaming, your host Rad Rob. It's another edition of our lawn mowing simulator career mode. Let's see what we got. $4,000 in the bank. Still paying on our loans. We haven't cut this one in a while, and it keeps popping up. They're going to get pissed if I don't cut it. I've done that already a couple times. Done that. I'm pretty sure I've gone to this one, but I think I'm going to tackle that one just because of the fact that it's a lot of money. Paddock C. I don't think I've done that one. Man, that seems like 46 minutes. I think I better take care of that one. And let somebody else do this. All right. We're going to give this one. Hold on. 885, 430. All right. We're going to give this one to Thea. We'll get back to that. 430. I'm going to do that. We're going to give this to Harvey. I'm going to get better mowers for everybody at some point. 430. All right, we'll give this to Noah. And then we'll take this one. All right, let's go. This is going to be a long cut. Well, maybe. With my super mower. We'll see. If I run into thick grass, though, that's like the only problem I'm going to have. So we'll see what happens there. Got all my drinks and snacks ready. All right, we're going to do 2 3/4. 7-minute ground check time. I have done this one before, I think. Yeah, I mean, some of them look alike, too. I have done other orchards. Like, there was, like, steel things around the tree, some of the trees, like, protecting the bases, and I don't see that here. No, I don't think I've done this one. We'll see. I'm pretty sure I haven't. I'm not going to go too close around the trees. I'll just end up weed eating those, but man, there's a lot. There's a lot of trees. I have 4 items left. Looks like they're having issues with some of their grass, too. Some rocks there. Let's go this way. It's like, why is this crazy dude running around the yard? All right. Let's go this way, right? Yeah. 2 left. That's awesome. All right, we got 1 left. Come on, bro. Where are you? We'll just run in every lane again. Ooh, that's a tough one. All right. I'm happy with that. Let's say 2 3/4. Yeah. Now we got to keep an eye on the collector. We have to empty it. 2 3/4. Let's go. At least there's enough space, you know, next to the fence where I'm hopefully not running into it. Except for right here. No, that's not too bad, actually. I have not done this one before. Balls. It doesn't drive straight, let me tell you. Damn it. I suck. I still suck. This place is huge. We're almost full already. We got to empty out. Come on. Seriously, dude. Crap. Keep it between like 5 and 6 miles an hour. I should be okay. Thank you. My bad. Remember how I said I wasn't going to get close to the trees? Damn it. Little hilly back here. That's bullshit. Maybe that one. Should be good to go now. Itch. My bad. Thank you. Now we're done. Just gonna finish the rest of this. I still don't know if it counts. There we go. Oh, man, that was a long one. So she said. $21.63. A lot of collisions. It's really hard to stop that. All right. We're going to upgrade this. Run some more ads. Let's fix our stuff. Still got a lot of loans to pay back. Got $12,000 to pay back. Yeah, two loans actually. Total outstanding is $24,000. I'm gonna be paying this shit off forever. Alright. Anyway, guys, thumbs up, sub to my channel. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter at RadRobGaming. Check me out on Twitch, twitch.tv/RadRobGaming, streaming every Saturday night. And Tuesday night and Saturday night, 6 p.m. Central. Thanks for watching. Appreciate your support. See you on the next one. Take care. Peace.